Damn. You know, I'm only writing this cause, I mean, I look at the world today, and it's an understatement to say that I'm disappointed. So I want to know how it is there. What should I say then? They called us crazy from the start. They never understood us, slapped the label on us and shipped us out the face to music. Ignorant. Do you hate them too? These beings without a clue. Tell me, have things changed in 2022? And be real with me, cause I don't see how it could be. They judge us, they don't trust us. What's the issue? Well, you see, it's the fact that we are we. Well, I am, but are you? Nihilistic thoughts, they drive me. Wheels rust, do yours still move? I'm curious, cause I wanna know what to do. Should I give up and say fuck it? Drop my mic and mute the truth? Do I let them know? Do I dare to dream of speaking against the institutions that says different is stupid? Here they call us a nuisance. They say we should shut up, conform and follow the flow. Well, my flow only travels up, and at the top the world is colder. So I wanna bring the heat exponentially at around 3 or 4 degrees. But maybe I won't get the chance, or maybe I'll just fail, or maybe the world ended next year in 2012. Either way, I wanna know. Either way, I need to know. I'm getting so antsy, I'ma lick the fucking cell. Dear me, I hope you get this. When you do, make sure you get back to me. Aight, thank you. I sent a letter today for my sorrows tomorrow, addressed in 2022 to me. I hope to God I don't forget what it means. Now they guess they're okay. I sent a letter today. Yeah, I sent the letter today for my sorrows tomorrow, addressed in 2022 to me. I hope to God I don't forget what it means. Now they guess they're okay. I sent the letter today. Sent the letter today.